listen. Welcome to our star, refusing ball of hydrogen, shining bright in the dark. Heat and pressure from mismatch, fusing proton, proton. Form deuterium, once again, fuse a proton, proton. Release, massive, fuse again. Taking these two will form helium and release some gamma rays. Decrease mass from four protons. Sensi squared will make more E. I want it, but that energy takes us to cross boundaries, traveling through layers, losing energy till it forms a light.
Radiation zone zigzag until it's reached the convection zone and rises up by using plumes of hot gas, finally escaping into space.
Magnetic fields on the surface make sunspots and get tangled.
Hot gas is trapped within the loop, which twists from the spinning star and snap becoming solar flares.
Do, 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 do.
The life of a star starts to start.
Do, 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 do.
The life of a star starts to start.
Pressure and gravity stay balanced, maintained by the solar thermostat.
Spend the majority of their time here,
characterized by fusion, making lots of helium.
Do, 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 do.
A chef, I'm a main star, Michelin. Only lasts until I fuse all my hydrogen.
Ooh, now there's an energy problem. Moving to the next stage, red giant.
Warm up fusion, core starts to shrink. Idea bank, hydrogen fusing shell. The chef fuses faster than ever before, causing luminosity to soar.
New helium shrinks and makes the core denser. Well, fusion causes expansion of the outer spheres, making stars grow larger until we reach our breaking point.
The pressure in the core is raised, temperature is sustained.
Helium starts to fuse inside the core with hydrogen shells.
Helium flash happens quickly.
Do, 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 do.
The star contracts, becomes small. Surface temperature hot. Carbon formed from helium, almost finished.
Hey, listen!
Do, do, do!
The life of a star